Actually, regarding is this is CID investigation, Ministry of Interior. Your bank account and NRIC and your passport has been blocked. Well, do block on a doubt. What doubt? You are using for black money or for money laundering your bank account. Otherwise, hello.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Are you here? Yes.
Yeah.
Otherwise, if you are not, if you are cannot explain about your money, your bank account, so otherwise, are you here, bro?
Yeah, I'm listening. Otherwise, what?
Yes. Otherwise, CAD will block your all Singapore.
Okay.
Arrest will do. Take you in jail.
Okay.
Sir.
Okay.
Please explain if you are not wrong using your bank details. So I have some question for you.
Okay.
Yes, sir. I'm telling you, you are explain in the office or you are explain on the this call.
I think I come office better.
Okay, you better office. I'm telling you address 391 New Bridge Road. 06701 Police Complex Block District Singapore. You are coming here, okay?
Okay. Who do I look for? Who's the IO in charge?
In charge? You say in charge? The in charge deputy. The in charge is named Deputy Lan Wong. Lan Wong.
What? Lan Chao or Lan Wong? Lan Chao.
Sorry?
Is it Lan Wong or Lan Chao?
No, Lan Wong.
Lan Chao.
Lan Chao, North Lan Chao.
No, Lan Chao. Lan what? I cannot hear you clearly.
Yes.
What is the IO in charge name? Is it Lan Chao?
Lan Chao. Kok On.
Lan Chao?
Kok On.
Lan Chao Kok On your mother mouth.
Yes.
Oh, your mother mouth put Lan Chao ah.
Yes.
Okay, good. Thank you.
You are coming.
You motherfucker, okay. You want to scam people ah, pundek tu. Calling from India, you become police Singapore ah.
Stop the nonsense.
Your
stop
mother
nonsense.
Chiba you.
You.